What's up, everybody? Today's video is going to be on the Concealed Void Legend Lost Sector, located in Asterion Abyss on Europa. You will have to navigate to the Charon's Cross Landing Zone by Varix, which can normally be found right in the middle. From here, you can navigate following my cursor all the way to the Legend Lost Sector. In this Lost Sector, you're going to encounter various enemies that will pretty much hit you really hard. The two common champions that you're going to find here is going to be Barrier and Overload. So you need the proper anti-barrier and overload mods equipped. On top of that, you do have the chance to obtain an exotic arms armor, which is rare if soloed. All right, let's jump into the loadout. For my Titan subclass, I want Sunbreaker, Bottom Tree. I chose Thermite Grenade, Tyrant Barricade, and Strafe Lift. For my primary Sky Rifle, I went with Nightwatch with Rapid and Explosive Payload. For my secondary, I chose Mighty Minotaur Submachine Gun, which is a Solar Submachine Gun, as there are Solar Shields in the Lost Sector. For my Heavy, I went with Anarchy, Grenade Launcher for continuous damage. In addition, there is also Arc Shields in the Lost Sector. For my arms, I made sure to have Anti-Barrier Submachine Gun and Overload Sky Rifle mods purchased from the Artifact. I also went with Grenade Launcher Scavenger for extra reserves on my Grenade Launcher, and on my Mark, I made sure to choose a Surge Eater and Thermal Overload. These are very two beneficial mods from the Artifact. For Surge Eater, it recharges your grenade ability whenever you remember your fire team disrupts a champion, and Thermal Overload, Solar and Stasis grenades causes disruption, delaying the ability of regeneration and lowering combat and damage output. Very strong against Overload champions. All right, that sums up my loadout. Let's jump into the video.